Hello, this will be a short video demonstration tutorial on how to copy paste SPSS output to OneNote documents. So on the left, I have SPSS output. On the right, I have the assignment 2 template for the stat 1013 assignment. And we have the space here, in which I would like you to post this output. You can see it's quite a bit larger. So first of all, we can make it a little bit smaller by grabbing one of the corners, shrink it down a little bit. It's pretty movable that way. All right, and then we just simply right-click, copy, click over to the OneNote, and paste. Note that there are extra lines here, so you can just delete them to make it nice and sized correctly. If we want to shift the border of that space, of the cell, then we can do that as well. And I've also produced a table, and we can do the same thing with the table. Copy, paste. And you see here we can keep source formatting, or keep it as a picture. Picture gives you a little more flexibility. Source formatting will allow you to make some changes. So you keep it as a picture. And you do that for every one of the visual and numerical exploration outputs that is appropriate for that data set. That's it. Thank you.